Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll be. My whole life will change. And then I meet the wizard, no one will think I'm strange. No father is not proud of me, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you, and by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe alas I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Alfaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreenify you? And though of course that's not important to me, all right, why not? I'll reply. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz. That's all to do with me. People see me, they will scream from Arthur's favorite scene. The wizard and I. He'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on a mic. That's how we're